Welcome back. I'm still waiting to figure out what I'm going to do with these guys. It's the middle of the night. I'm not going to mess with them, but I do have this return, which is way over here. I'm going to go ahead and take care of that. That'll waste lots of time. Nice to know such a long ride.
Hey,
It was only,
another man.
it was less than 50% of my gas. I do not want to turn in anything here.
Well, Corporal Deacon St. John.
I will
You got
see if
something
I
to
need
find?
any supplies though.
Anything else? That all you need? Oh, I like that one. Nice upgrade. I use that upgrade myself. Well, good choice. That'll last you. Okay.
Attach the suppressor. Attach the suppressor. There.
Corporal St. John, how do you go? Hey, you looking for something?
Little more durability with that frame. Dampening. It may be worth it.
Well, okay, when you're ready. A good piece of equipment right there. Good choice, gotta say.
Darn. But I think we did good.
All right then. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Deacon, good. I've got an important mission for you.
That's why I'm here, sir.
A group of marauders has been attacking supply lines on our southern border. I've marked their position on your map. We think they're using a network of caves south of Crater Lake as their base of operations.
Caves? Okay.
I don't have enough resources available for a full-on assault.
So you want me to go in, quiet, and take them out?
I'll leave the details up to you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Yeah. We want to take care of stuff like this before we get out, so let's just go ahead and do it. Like I said, we're getting pretty close, so we got to get these while we can.
I got the gate.
relatively speaking, marauder camps are. Nope. Just. Okay. Yeah. Knew you were there. Eyes are getting better at seeing stuff like this. Bird's nest.
Where is it? God damn nest. It's gotta be close.
I think I will come back with the crossbow and. Holy fuck. Okay. Hi. Bye. So I got ambushed on my way to, yeah, irony. Hi, kitty. Is there only one of you? Look at this danger everywhere. Got you. Somebody down there? Oh, let's go take a look. Okay, where? I know it was down here somewhere. Where, I don't know for sure. There's stuff over there, but no people. I think that's too far away. Or maybe not. No, it's just a... But this isn't what was brought, what brought me over this direction. I hate that it's so vague. When they show you stuff like that. And I literally have, other than a general direction, I literally have no idea what the hell it was trying to get me to see. Whoa. I see right there. Again, I don't know where whatever this is. Is it over here? I hear something.
Oh,
mean, I guess that entire trip was just for that.
Fuel can.
Oh, okay. I'm above the cave. Alright, am I? No, I guess not. Hi.
Captain, I've found the marauders who've been harassing our supply lines just where you said they'd be.
Corporal St. John.
Run all you want. I got you.
Okay, you were saying?
Corporal St. John. Good. Do you need assistance?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. I think I got this.
Good luck, Corporal. Korea.
Son of a bitch. Come on, stick your head out. I'll take another shot from someone else.
So you boys thought you'd just set up camp, pick off militia suppliers. Is that it?
You gotta know life's not that easy. Bunch of fucking cavemen.
Something's moving.
Gotta stop them.
All of them. Okay, yeah, they're done.
Corporal St. John to Diamond Lake, come in.
Corporal.
Captain, those marauders on our southern border have been neutralized.
You set out?
Sir?
You were a drifter for a long time, St. John. Sometimes it takes a while for a new recruit to accept their position as part of a greater force. Frankly, I didn't know if you could do it.
Well, hey, I'm in the army now.
Yes. Yes, you are. Dismiss, Corporal.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Okay, so there's at least one more marauder camp around. Oh, by the time I make it back. Oh. That's a different Nero research site. I hadn't noticed that one before. Anything anywhere nearby? Let's get back to the bike.
Captain Curry, got a job for you.
Captain Curry, hit the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
Is it still during the daytime? I don't don't know if I've got enough time to get over there. Oops, I got backed up against the wall. Give me a break. Okay, so I have to stop being by the bombs when they go off. I should have just ran. Bombs going off, not a problem. Bombs going off on red stuff, explodey stuff, is a problem. Let's try it again. I think I'm actually taking some of them down. It's actually counting against the number. It's certainly counting against the explodey things. Yeah, shut up. I know. It took me way too much to get those. Way too many times dying. But I got them. I think I got them all. I think I got all the bodies. Yes. Sweet. I got it. Okay. First off, let's craft more napalm. Nice. More Molotovs. Okay, more proximity bombs. Let's repair that. Okay, don't want to craft anymore because need more scrap. Rode a long way. You need to refill the bike. See if I left anything in here. I did. But yeah, I think that's what I'll do, is before I go off on that mission, I'm going to get out the crossbow and get craft like, fact is, let me do this right now. If I go to this and get the crossbow, now, explosive, residual, poison, incendiary. Okay, so we need cedar sapling and kerosene for incendiary bolts, because incendiary bolts are what we can use to take out the bird nest. So before we finish everything up, I'm going to do that. Whoa! I can fill the ammo from here? Holy shit! Oh, come on. I swear to God, people, I only just figured that out. My life would have been so much easier. I knew I just can go to a Nero station rather than having to trace my way halfway across the freaking map. Alright. Last places, see if there's anything we might have missed. All right, I think we're about done. How do we disarm that again? Let me go fill this up so I can get this out of my hands. Maybe I need to not be carrying it to do it right.
Good.
What the hell? Got a car alarm. Yes, that's how you do it. I didn't leave anything around to get drawn. Okay. I bet you. There we go. No. I'm not sure what uses a car alarm. All right, let's head off to this other Nero site. We are as close as we're going to get. Let's turn you off so I'm not confused. Can tell that was thunder or a cat growling. We have another place we can't get to. Yeah, 'cause up there. I mean, can you go all the way around there and come around? This is what I have to do. why it led us this way instead. What is... Oh. Because it's saying go straight. We, on the other hand, are going to follow this road around and see if we can go that way. Yeah, that's not going to work. I suppose it could work. Yeah, I suppose it could work. Oops. Hello, what's this? Is that a camp down there? Is anybody in it? There's stuff in it, but I don't see any people. Drive that way. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. The arrow thing is that way. And it's across the river. I guess I didn't look very clear. Nothing else in here. And can't get across it. What the fuck is a bear trap doing up here? Lots of bear traps doing up here. No, you can't get across there because you can't get around those. Okay, so there's got to be some way that is actually down there that I missed. Yikes. Only just. Oops. There's no way that jump's gonna work. I'm gonna land right in the river. But it's the only thing I can see to work. Mainly because, you know, stupid game, stupid prices. Well, I hit the thing at the wrong time, but that's fine. I still made it. Oops. Yeah, I'm trying to get to shore. Okay, I guess that wasn't the way to go. And of course it put me back on this side. Alright, we're going to try this again in the next video. Hopefully I'll figure it out. Hopefully you like what you've seen. If so, make sure to like and subscribe. And hopefully I'll see you back soon. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.